This has been a logo. Joshua Peel created all this.